liability. Our role is very systematically to bring in the children, of course, with all consent and other things, and we study the outcomes. So this has been going on for the last 4 years, and also the project. So our vision 2020 is by the year 2020. Recently, from 2016, we are again working with the government, with State Planning Commission, in other areas as such. It's one in 3,500 and our expansion projects. The other stunning truth is we found our numbers are 2.5 times more diagnosis to the best, because in India we are the only one who does up to the 99% diagnosis. Okay, we know they are going to, it's not going to be much after that, but our child Jainandan, he got 486 out of 500. So that is a type of mental agility. Then he is unable to climb stairs, and by the age of 10 to 12 he is on the globe. We have close to 4,000 and odd children, and now we run a school. But then I could see them just differentiating it. No, we need evidence. So we did here, and lots of wonderful outcomes. But having been at all what's happening, it really takes me back to the
end. Ending MDSCRC, our collaborator in Bhushan Dystrophy Research, please, ma'am. We can put on the dais, but we are very proud that we have
Sanskrit classes. They learn how to write and to read Sanskrit, even if it's basic classroom hours, plus guided supervised training. And they train our students twice a year over 3 years, plus in the 40, comply with the vision that was behind the regulation of Ayurveda in Switzerland. We have the therapists. All these people are recognized in the public health system and reimbursed by insurance companies. So this is new, and we want